My name's ChrisFPS101, and today we're going to be playing a game that I recently found. It's called Christmas Shopper Simulator 2 Black Friday. I think that's on the 27th, I'm pretty sure. I didn't want to press continue. I guess it doesn't really matter that much. We'll do resume then, but pretty much, you just like nick stuff. And then there's little things that you're meant to do, like in the bottom right. Actually, I think my face cam might be over it, but it says decision paralysis. Grab a green Christmas jumper at the window with left click. Hurry. So I basically need to run around and find some green Christmas jumper to pick it up. So pretty much, we're just going to be like looking for a Christmas jumper. Grab a green Christmas jumper. Well, it won't be in game, but it'll go in game anyway. You can kick and you can grab stuff. And you can... I want that! Can I like... Oh, wait, where's the Xbox stand? If that's the... Is that... A box? Well, hey, we got one, guys! We're going home! Daddy's bringing home the bacon! Why is he swinging it round? Yeah, sometimes you get the guards that like chase you and then kick you and you go absolutely flying. Whoa, whoa! We just got absolutely wiped out. Hey! Flat as a pancake. Oh no. Oh god. Well, how did we just trip over there? Right, quite a lot of windows smash. I wonder, let me just do a quick demonstration. See, quite a lot of windows smash. G'day, mate. Well, hey, let's play Keepy Uppy with this copper. I don't think these ones will smash. Probably not. Worth a shot. And that's a definite no. Oh. Well, hey, what are you doing? I'm just chilling, don't mind me.
I'ma just chill, lay low and stay breezy. Out here, these streets are so greasy. That's why...
Squidward.
I can't believe anybody would celebrate a holiday where a jolly prowler breaks into your house.
This game is pretty fun. I know it's like, it's still in development. That was like perfectly timed. It's still in development, it's still in beta. It's not actually fully ready, if that makes sense. Because obviously there's loads of glitches, like his arms still spin around. And it still drops frames when it's not, like, I don't know, it's not a very big game. It's not a game that would be big enough for my PC to drop frames. So it's just, like, part of the game, just generally lags, to be honest. Let's nick some protein. No! Oh, he punched me. I want it! Give me protein. I don't need protein, I have cake. Oh! Why? Why? Oh, toilets. No. Why is there a massive queue for the ladies, but not for them? Someone's in a hurry.
Excuse me.
I'm pretty sure that's the lady. You're a guy.
What the?
Whoa, hey!
Hi.
I'm right.
Sorry.
Hello. Oh, I really want Scott to play this. We kicked. Why is everyone dancing? Grab a t-shirt and run. Let's go to the third floor. Oh, bye bye t-shirt. I don't trust that, I always fall through. Can you kick can run though.
Sick to my motherfucking tummy. Bitch must think I'm a motherfucking dummy because I just.
Sorry.
Wow. This place is cool. I've got a laptop. I've got a laptop. I've got a laptop. Ha! Looks like people are getting sucked up the escalator. Oh! Oh, look what I've caused! Oh! Oh! Oh, rest in peace, Ram. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Stand up! Stand up! What's this? Black Friday coffee. No, I'm alright. There's a balcony. G'day, mate. I'm gonna try and kick someone off the balcony. On heaven's throne. Hey. Pasta box. Oh no, there's a guard. I accidentally ran. Fried chicken. Oh, I plunged his head. Sick. Whee! This game is such a mess about. Odeon's traditional Irish shop. Cinema. Same thing. Let's go watch a film, guys. I'm sorry. I don't think sorry brings people back to life. Gonna be the biggest heist in history. Way, we got all the gold. Oh, the frames. Oh, I thought that was gonna land on me. Where is the gold? Well, we're gonna go outside with my gold. Well, I just thought we were, but the frames are just like nope. God, see what I mean about beta? This is sick! Beep beep! Beep beep! Oh, we crashed. I don't think we can. I'm trying to move, but it's like not letting me. Okay. Apocalypse. Game! Switch from plunger to nothing. I don't even know how I got the plunger in the first place. Steal a glove! What you got staring at me? We got new speakers! He's trying to steal the TV! What? That is not fair. I want a refund. You know I didn't get it. Can I like... Ooh! We have a choice of laptops here, guys. I choose this one. Pikachu! Oh yeah, I forgot to turn the escalator down. Oh damn it, oh no. Oh, we fell a floor. Okay, beta, this is why it's in beta. Oh my god. Okay, so I've just gone to quit the game, and this is what I am looking at right now. Quit. Did it just freeze? Okay. Alright. Oof, that's going to be the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share, and I'll see all you guys in the next video of whatever I do, which I don't even know what it'll be. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share, and goodbye.